Wait, SpongeBob! We're not cavemen! We have technology!
Hey, look!
Alright, guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing Minecraft on the Wii U. So the Switch is right there, we're playing Wii U. We haven't gotten on the Switch yet. Well, at least
but we will be.
Yeah, we will get it. But for now,
I'm flying like an angel.
Just playing Minecraft.
Woo. Fly like an angel.
Hi.
And I'm gonna show you every secret. You have to have the water bucket like that to open the iron doors.
Everywhere, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me. The rich feed the poor till there are never rich no more.
Boy right there? No, that's your boy right there. No, that's your boy right there.
So here, if you guys ever play a ship right here, here's a secret. Flip this lever, go down here, and this window opens and there's a chest right there. You're all the goodies. Let me show you how you guys have to get the zombie head before the timer goes off, or I'm gonna get a chair. You guys gotta do this quickly. Let me take out. I freaking miss.
What the fuck?
Follow how the video is, how it's showing you. Cause just follow how where my friend goes, and then you'll know.
Okay, look, I spawned right here. Ooh, arrows.
So back left, basically.
Okay, so I spawned right here. Grab some chests. Go over here. Ooh, bow. Yes. Oh yeah, I already had bow. I went to go to get the chest. Go right here. Jump. That's dumb. Then, I'm gonna kill that guy.
Whee!
You guys see, you shouldn't do that. I got your. how you die. Suck, 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 suck.
Suck, 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 suck. Get wrecked, little boy.
Okay.
I am the one.
If you guys want to know how to get the dragon head, you go right here, get some head. You have to get all the heads. So that's how you get them. Make sure you guys have to get the mummy head. Then, you go right here. That's the combination. Look at it. The combination. Go down here. Go down here.
The water is purple.
And quickly, before the time
See how bright that is?
Right here. And then, stop it up. Here, I'm gonna show you guys where another secret chest before I die is. Okay, I'm gonna need this because I put this on fire, so. Now, another secret chest is, it won't be like giving you good stuff, but it's like secret-y, so. Yeah. Here you go. Do you see that? Do you see that? Now, flick that lever. Flick the lever. Flick that lever. Voila. It does give you good stuff at one time, but then it doesn't. So, I'd say you would always want to secretly hide that. Nobody would. Oh my god. So nobody would be able to know what the combination is. Swag.
This little kid, retard, whatever you want to say, autism right here won. Let autismo win. He's autismo.
What's that? What's that for?
That kid right there.
What's what?